We come on the air with breaking news this midday. A lockdown at three Denton High schools, Denton High, Guyer, and Ryan. Denton police say they learned of an unsubstantiated threat this morning against two of them, and then put Guyer on lockdown also just as a precaution. They're working to determine the credibility of this threat, and we're hoping to get an update soon. We, of course, will bring you all that we know when we learn more information.